My name is Michaela Leung, and I'm the campus correspondent for her campus.
My name is Raven Poole, and I'm the vice president of her campus.
My name is Samina Farrar, and I'm publicity director. Her campus is a nationally accredited online magazine
that caters to the needs of college women through articles.
Her campus at Valdosta State is a pink level chapter, and that means that we are number one.
The main target of her campus is definitely women in college. I joined her campus, it seems like forever ago.
I joined her campus in the spring of 2014. When I first started college, I wanted to be on air talent, and although I did like to write, but it's definitely pushed towards just more so of a journalism aspect.
I joined her campus when it was founded at VSU. I was a freshman and I wanted to get involved on campus, but none of the organizations really appealed to me.
I wanted to join her campus because I was bored. And it's something about her campus that just drew me to it, even though I hate writing. Like, I hated writing at the time. It just drew me to it, and I was like, okay, I'll suck it up and I'll write because this looks really fun. Bonding, oh my gosh, just, I love it. I love it so much. It's like we're all like, just like a big, I don't know, it's like a party all the time.
Within our chapter, the dynamic is we're really friendly. I try to, well, myself and our exec board, we try to provide an open and safe environment for everybody to interact with each other, feel free to be themselves, and to meet new friends.
The type of articles we write about everything. We write about health, we have an LGBT section, we write about love, relationships, fashion, pretty much anything that would appeal to a college woman.
We did vaginal health forums, we did girl talks for the girls on campus, and we sat in a circle and talked about whatever they wanted to talk about. They added like little slips of paper at the beginning of the event, and then we just read them and talked about whatever was on the slip of paper. We're doing a speed dating event next month. We do bake sales, we love bake sales.
Personally, my membership has affected me. It's helped my writing a lot. I started college and I wasn't as strong of a writer as I would have liked to have been. And it's really helped improve my grammar skills and just how I set up sentences and how I appeal to a targeted audience.
Leadership skills have developed, my people skills, and I've also met like a lot of my really, really good friends.
I want her campus to continue to grow and continue to be bigger, and I hope that we continue to get members that want to contribute to her campus and make it a better organization.
I see her campus being like bigger than ever in the future. It's like nationally and Valdosta's chapter, just because we started off so strong. Like we just keep going and going, and we're pink now, so we're just like, we're gonna stay pink. I just want people to know who we are and know that we're here for the good of women in college, and know that they can come to us if they want to see something particular on the website, or if they want to see a particular event, that they can just like confide in us or just join and be a part of us or just like cheer us on. I just want to leave that kind of impact to where like we have our campus back and our campus has our back.
The impact I want her campus to leave on VSU's campus is to know that we provided an outlet for women to practice their craft, to become better at writing, to just gain that real world experience of, you know, writing for a magazine and giving VSU another outlet that's not news, but it's more so entertainment that people can relate to.